keep my keep pose you keep my keep when it's pose you my kid keep my keep when it's pose you my keep my keep pose you when it's pose you. All right, good afternoon everyone. So wanted to make an update video on kind of what has been going on. Still haven't posted that video that I was supposed to do last week, and probably won't get to it till later on this week, so just stay tuned. But kind of went through today with my accountant, just figuring out what am I doing for the, you know, when I grow up, and looking at, okay, I've got the Airbnb, I've got Perfect Dimensions, and then I want to get into house flipping. So what does this look like? What does this mean for me? So part of it, one, we found out the Airbnb is killing it and we're actually really doing a lot better than expected, which is good to hear. Now we still have another 6 months to go for the year, but I think at the end of the day, it's all gonna work out. Plus I'm gonna be Airbnb plus, so that's gonna give a lot more exposure as well as allow me to charge a premium for the place. So very excited about that. The part that really was a debate today was what should I do with Perfect Dimensions and house flipping. So first, Perfect Dimensions, as everybody knows here, I'm doing 3D virtual tours. Love the technology, I love what it does, I love how it is, but at the same time, it's a lot of work and I don't know how much I'm in love with it, if it is what I want to do every single day with my life. Now, that's not to say I haven't enjoyed the people I've met, the experience I've had, and doing a lot of the different projects. It's what do I want to do at the end of the day? Now, what I really like about house flipping is the idea of creating homes for people. So I'm going to be able to, let's say, create somebody's first home. That's just something so powerful. I keep telling everybody my new slogan is I'm in the business of creating experiences. So being able to create somebody's first time home is incredible and fulfills that for me. As well, let's be real, it's pretty lucrative if done properly. So part of me getting my real estate license is to be able to do this. Now, I don't know at the moment if this is gonna work. I have no clue. I need to do a bunch of models to see what's gonna work. I have to do research to see, okay, what's the right home, what price to buy it at, how much renovation, what to sell it at. Are there, you know, going to be homes that are better, worse in the neighborhood? So really figuring all that information out is gonna be a lot of work. But if that's my only job and I'm not focusing as much on Perfect Dimensions, maybe that's my career, that's what I'm doing. So really trying to debate with where do I go with this? Do I take Perfect Dimensions to a whole nother level and really try and make it into a full marketing firm? Do I keep it where it's at and just kind of let customers come in? Where do I go with it? And then is that gonna give me enough time for doing the actual, doing the remodels, doing these fix and flips? And then the big question is, okay, so I'm buying these homes, fixing them up. The market's really hot right now. What if it stops? Did I just take a bunch of risk and no reward? So all these things are kind of going through my mind. My question to you is, what do you guys think I should do? I know a lot of people are gonna say, just go with whatever your heart feels. It's not the easiest answer, but in this situation, what has helped you make a tough decision a lot easier? Where do you guys see, if you know from house flipping, is it worth the risk and the reward? Do you think I should go that route? Or is it something, you know, maybe there's another market that I didn't know about? So let me know what you guys think. Really want to hear your opinions, and I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Make sure you like, subscribe, keep up to date with all the awesome videos I'll be having. I really appreciate you guys watching. I'll see you on the next video.